So, looking through the Hitman game hub, I found this game. It's very similar to Hitman, and I would call it the discounted version of Hitman. And it takes place in completely different era. It's not modern day times. It's old school times, as you guys can't tell already. This is a based around World War II. As you guys can see right there on the walls, those disgusting symbols of death, I guess you would call it. And then this upcoming like little thing that happens right here. Yeah, right there. I just like it's kind of like wow, like this game is just like kind of like retro and like I don't know, it's literally the discounted version of Hitman. I kind of wanted to post this video. I know it's kind of like a really short video. The only intended purpose of this video is to kind of like express that this game is actually legitimately a discounted version of Hitman, and it's kind of like watered down, and it's just, I mean, it might have a couple features that Hitman doesn't have, but it's kind of like, it's almost like, the ugly like cousin that nobody
Tracer base
cares about,
built.
or like, the evil twin. That nobody really cares about, doesn't give enough attention, and they're the ones that are somewhere in, back in a grocery store jerking it, and blowing loads all over fucking food back there, angry that no one gives them a hug or whatever. But yep, I'm the man, and that's pretty much it. Peace.